summoning jutsu. Kamiken, come!
I have a plan. Buy me some time.
Roger.
Is it over?
Not bad.
Summoning!
Another summoning?
But I'm going to win this fight! Kamiken, go back!
Yes, sir!
Sage mode!
He's gone. What's this?
Long time no see, Jiraiya boy.
Yeah, boss?
Ma'am?
Please lend me your strength.
That's a Brazinga!
Don't be nice.
I'll end this.
Jiraiya boy, here it comes!
That jutsu.
Nagato.
I just want to protect them. No matter how much pain befalls me.
Why did you turn out this way? Farewell. It's done.
You told me not to let my guard down, didn't you, Sensei?
What?
Stay on my feet. Not good. My vision's gone.
You did well to come this far, I'll give you that. But...
curses!
Fading. Am I going to die? Am I?
I'll never go back on my word! Until I become Hokage, there's no way I'm gonna die!
Naruto.
Being smart means what you say. I'll remain a fool my entire life.
That's right. Naruto. You never gave up, no matter what. In that case... as your teacher... as your teacher, I must not give up.
You're quite stubborn. Just give up.
Give up? Never make me. It's over. So, the tale of Jiraiya the Gallant finally comes to a close. But, looking back, my life's tale was full of failure. What's more, I didn't manage to leave anything. Definitely an obscure tale. No shape, no nothing. Just a... failure after all. There's someone who will take over my will for me. Naruto Uzumaki. I'm glad I got to meet you. Walk with you. Laugh with you. Be with you. More than anything, that you'll take over my will in my place. I'm so glad. My story wasn't that bad after all. Just barely glorious, but glorious indeed. It's about time I put down my pen. What should should I name the sequel? Yeah, let's see. The Tale of Naruto Uzumaki. Yes, that has a nice...